Hey folks, I'm out here. It's Wednesday, about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. It's about 63 degrees, very, very low wind, like 3 to 4 miles per hour. So we're gonna take some time to get away from the shorelines and docks and try to get on some brush piles. I finally got my fish finder fixed. Shout out to James and Jeremiah, who stopped by my deck and James fixed the wiring. So much appreciated. Hopefully it can help me get on some crappie today. Let's get out there and see what we can find.
We had a good hit, but I don't know if that was a crappie. Oh, it feels like a crappie. It is. A medium-sized crappie. That might go 8 inches, 8 and a half. There we go. There's a crappie. That feels good. It's a little bit better. That one can go in the bucket. Here we go with the chase. I gotta need to get these off the hook before they get a chance to run away. Come on, crappie, we need some volunteers. Come on. Sometimes you can talk them into it, sometimes you can't. There's a fish. Oh, I'm too gentle. There we go. Got something. A little bit better. We got crappie, not big enough to keep. I thought that when it hit it. Come here. Right through that top whip. There we go. He gets to go free. Gets an Uber flight back out. That's probably what I've been fooling with that whole time. What we got? Well, that's not very long, but it was getting fat for fall. it's a hook remover so we don't tear it up. Oh, he's making this difficult. Yeah, that one ends up, that one's going to come home. Really got into those gills a little bit. Chance of surviving a swim. But that's all right, he's fat enough to get a decent fillet. That feels good. That's not a bad crappie. That's a good crappie. Not a giant, but that is a good size sandwich fish. There we go. There's a fish. Oh, that feels good. Come on. Well, not as big as I hope by the way it felt, but that's not something I'll throw back. It'll go with me. Another medium crappie, that'll work. That's not bad. I got fish just when the boat gets up against the dock. There we go. Something's on there, or it was a Lego. Back where? Apparently, we're just at a place where there's medium crappie. Got a fish. Wow. Well, no feller should go after a bait that's not bigger than you. Look at that. How'd you go? There's something right away, but I don't know what it is. I do now. Not something we want. I kind of thought this was the case the way it was swimming. Like it stole something. Let's try this dock for a little bit. I don't think the water's near as deep here with this dock, but sometimes I get lucky here. Oh, give me that fish. Don't look so surprised. He does look surprised, but I'm gonna toss that one back. I got a lot of them that size today. This isn't bad though. Water here is about 9 feet deep. That's enough for these fall crappie. That's heavy for its length. Hope it don't have any lead weights in it. Not a bad crappie at all. How far they've moved by now, but there's one. I think I could have a limit pretty easily today, but I don't want to clean that many. Something on there now. There's a decent crop. We'll keep this one. There we go. In the bucket this one goes. Something was pushing that line. The best one today. Almost slab worthy. What we got? Let's see. Not a bad crappie. That one goes 10 at least. That one on one. You're going back. Cut it out. Let's see what's under this. Let's see what's around this lift. There's fish. There's a piece of crappie. Thank you. see if there's anything between the dock and the lift. Sometimes they want to hug these docks. Something what we got. Crappie that's going back. There we go.
Alright folks, that is it for this fishing trip. We really didn't catch anything off brush piles. I did find huge schools of fish out on open water, but I could not get any of them to bite. They are still biting around the dock, so I still got some decent fish, got some decent video. Until next time, folks, I'll see you later. I appreciate you joining me as always.